Hello, thanks for tuning back in to Let's Play the Book of Unwritten Tales, Critter Chronicles, Blind. I'm the RPG chick. I don't know what we're trying to accomplish here. We have an umbrella with adhesive tape stuck to it, and we have a straw. Let me just go back in here, see if I can get that globe.
How's it going? How much longer will it take?
Not long.
Hurry up, sweetie. The sorcerer could be here at any moment, and once we've got the heart, I don't want to stay here 1 minute longer than necessary.
Weapon ready?
I'm not going to give a weapon to the likes of Munkus.
Oh, Munkus.
He's getting other equipment from me. That is bad enough. Go on. The time window is closing, and you know what it means.
I'm kind of disappointed that they speak English like that. I don't think he was here before, was he?
Sahila.
Hang on better. Next time.
Chukum.
Never mind. Been in love, too. Of course not.
Hello.
Must work. You need not help.
Hello, Pip.
Must work. You need not help.
Have you talked to this Layla yet?
Layla! Layla!
Have we talked to her yet? Nope. And he won't let us get this thing. Let me just try again.
I know that Layla would like her ball back, but she needs to be punished.
Hello.
The word is hello. Come back when you can speak the language.
Well, what language is he speaking, then?
Hello.
Yes, what is it? I'm busy.
Layla!
I've told you 1,000 times to leave her alone. My daughter is far out of your reach, and always will be.
Aww.
She deserves better than you. If you were smarter, you would realize that. Go away.
Well, nothing much to do here then. We can't do anything with that or that or that. And these people are tired of talking to us, so let's go. Pretty much explored this whole area, so let's go out to the ice sheet. Marching penguins. Talk to Ulus.
Hello, attack!
Please!
Mount Fatsu!
I like that one's voice, it's funny.
Hello, attack!
Please!
Mount Fatsu!
As a woman, I can tell. Examine the crate. Say yes to no?
No. That's not for nice little critters.
That is evil human stuff. I need it for my protest.
Huh?
Don't worry.
That crate is biodegradable. It can't hurt you.
Yeah.
Ooh! Hello, little guy!
Don't
be afraid! Petra is here, and she loves all animals!
Well, that's Petra.
Even the ugly ones.
Hmm. Not very nice.
Hey, little friend. Would you like to watch the penguins with me?
Uh-uh.
Oh, if only animals could talk, then I wouldn't have to talk to people. Animals don't wage war, they don't lie, and they would never make fun of someone just because she loves to knit sweaters. Oh, you are right. People are always so noisy. Let's listen to the silence of nature.
I don't want to talk to her anymore. Let's look at this stone head. Boring or something?
Malaka boom boom!
Malaka boom boom? So what am I to do with the stuff that I have?
Hello, attack!
Hello, attack!
Sorry. Please!
Mounts! Fats!
Fats. I can't continue this way. Oh, now we can go to the Yeti cave, okay. Well, back to the workshop. Let me just see if there's anything else in here, around here to look at. Probably not, no.
Hoo-hoo?
Hoo-hoo? Stuff! Ice wall.
Boring.
Gong.
Boom.
Bong. Use the gong. Nope. Apparatus.
Uh-oh.
Pull the string. You like that, huh? Look at the warm ray of light, okay.
Pokusalana! Brunzala oo!
Brunzala oo!
Pokusalana! Brunzala oo!
Alright, scales? Oh yeah, these scales.
Palatalula!
That's what I'd say, you know, exactly. Take the scales. Yeah, take it. There you go. I'm done them.
Pull up this broom sham.
Broom sham?
Pull up this broom sham.
picture. We're gonna do this every time, okay. Stocking. With care.
Nooksig.
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 Apples.
Mumps, fats.
I guess that means food. Mumps, fats.
I love to go by Dabba.
Get down the apple net. Says kitchen knife. Take. Don't cut yourself there. The weird thing. Oh, that cylinder. That might be the haft of a weapon. Oh, is it a lightsaber? Alright, we're done with that then. Backpack? We got a balloon. Anything else? Buduloha. Okay. What other goodies do we have? The cooking pot.
Bricks. Brooms are ooh. Mumps. Foots.
That oil lamp.
Ooh.
Take that. Balloon. I can't get that then, at least not yet. Cell. Oh, bodiless head? Bodiless head. What was a pumpkin?
Hotscotch.
Can we cut down this? No. Cut open the apple net. can we put that onto this? Here we go.
Haarrshot-gueila.
Yeah. That's what I say. Yay! Oh. Apples, mumps, fats. Take mumps, fats.
Mumps, fats?
Make an apple stew. Alright, what about this thing? Can't do that? Don't want to do that. Throw a balloon at it. Apple at it. Alright, let's go back over here. Da-da-da-da-da. I can't cut this thing. I want to cut it down. Stop Nate from getting caught in it in the first place. But I guess this takes place before all that happens. Alright, never mind. Let's go into the prison. No! I just swore I had another place to go to. Now I just have nothing. What am I supposed to do with the scales? Am I gonna put the apples on the scales? No. Okay, well, I got a bunch of cool new things, so let's go see how we can interact here, if at all. Give Ulus the apples? Maybe he'll give me fish?
Mounts! Foots!
So we got his line. Okay, we can't do anything with that.
Awesome, aren't they? Real Petra cats. Marketing is everything. Look, I'm planning an elaborate PR campaign.
Peter,
I want lots of celebrities to run around wearing one of these hats. And all those who refuse are primitive, thoughtless, low-life pigs. Oh, well, I don't mean to say that pigs are low-lifes. That's just another good example of how our language systematically oppresses animals.
Mm-hmm.
Hold this.
Oh, now I got this.
Oh, but... Oh, well.
That's how
right,
we hold things.
It, it's a gift to nature.
That's how we hold things, lady. Petra cat.
Haarrshot-gueila.
Tie the fishing line with fish to the cap. What does this accomplish?
Haarrshot-gueila.
That tells me a lot. Okay. Alright, let's head back to here. Let's see if we can do anything with this cap. I have no idea what we would do with this thing. Can't get that down. Hold up. No. I think I gotta go back to the ship then. Look at the hole in the ice. Can we do anything with this? Drink? No. Fill the balloon with water. Okay. Water balloon. Blutched. Okay. Now we got this thing. Where's he going? Hold on.
Ah, oh, my little pink friend. Would you happen to have a stick for me or something?
Huh?
I need a handle for my protest signs. I think my protest can reach more people if I hold the sign a little higher.
There's nobody here.
To talk about your social attitude.
Put it back in your mouth.
I need the thing. Here, take this. Nobody can ignore our protest now. Well done, little friend. Together we are strong. Together we can conquer. Oh, right. The silence of nature. Sorry.
Together, we're completely illiterate. So what did she give me? A colander. Colander. Let's run back here. We got a colander now. I figured maybe we could use it with the suit. I don't think they can do anything with this stuff. They just got a load of junk. Let's go back to the workshop. Oh, the penguin's gone. What are you doing, Eulis? Butulupoot.
Butulupoot?
Mounts! Fats! Butaloop?
Golama Gushla Grum.
Golama Gushla Grum!
Zadalupa?
No, Chalupa.
Oh!
Tushaba Boyak.
Buladulahan!
That's not what I said. What? He's counting. And then head. Jump on it.
Do not see!
He took something. What did he take? A quadruped.
Palataluna!
Nothing else to say, okay. Let's cut the cable there. Yeah, it's gotta hurt. Anything else in the crate? Nope.
I don't know, but...
Well, I'm just gonna go back inside. See if we can get into some more trouble here. Unscrew the alarm light. Taketh.
Haarrshot-gueila. Hello, Pip.
Must work. You need not help.
Kill. Can we swap this out? No. Balloon on something. Trying to get the ball back, man. I don't know what to do with any of this crap. Hold on, I wanted to select that. One moment, I just gotta open this door again. Well, I don't know. Well, we've got the alarm. Legalize catnip. Does she have anything new to say?
Mm-hmm.
Don't know. Hold on, I didn't want that. You know, I think you can combine these two to make it look like there's a ball, crystal ball on top and just swap them out, right? I don't know. Oof. What are we supposed to do with a cap that has a fish dangling from the front of it? Put it on a penguin? Make the penguin go wherever you want it to go? It's probably for that other penguin, but... Yeah, then he'll just run around.
Oh. What's that? Grab it! Will you just grab it?
What did that accomplish?
Grab it!
He tried to grab it with his ruler.
You must hold on tight. Grab it.
Okay, I'll grab it.
Grab it!
I did grab it.
No!
Did it break? It broke, didn't it?
See what you've done again. You are nothing but trouble.
Look to a neat.
Where are you going to find a replacement? That ball reminded her of home. Nothing else here can do that.
The lady balloon.
Balloon?
Layla!
Hello.
Look to a neat.
All right. I know.
Put on a put.
Just globe.
So I drink more.
Only thing. Always light here. Miss stars. Miss home.
Just a thing I would say in this situation, Basala Kabink.
Basala Kabink?
Papa mean. Not your fault. I'm sorry.
That's all, Luca.
Pocus Solara.
Pocus Solara.
Not trust sorcerer.
Bubble.
Yes. Papa trust him. Need crystal. Else no energy.
Looks like.
Yes. Must wait. Coming soon.
Hmm. You can look big on.
Bye bye.
Huh.
Oh. Hello.
Look to a neat.
Yes.
Alright, thanks for watching. See you next time. Let's see what else we can muster up here. We gotta find a replacement for the ball, right? Cheer up, Layla, with stars. Alright, thanks for watching. See you then, and a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.